number of major Pittsburgh banks that still want to be a bank. That's the value of a dollar.